This is a West Hurley semi. Watch the firing pin. That denies the gun from running full auto. If you just let the firing pin run free, it'll interfere with feeding and the round will not seat in the bolt face.